couple is only in their new place together for 8 weeks, it's really important that they have a neutral space that they can use to work out their marriage in and begin a life together.
It looks cool.
Let's check it.
Danielle and I are going out and we're gonna look for our new home together.
Hello. The major things that Cody and I are looking for would be a couple bedrooms, laundry, potentially close to the train for me to take to work, and lots of room for the dogs.
Ooh.
Okay. Ooh.
This is homey.
This is really nice.
What's nice about this, it comes furnished.
Is it pet friendly?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. Good.
The house, it's really nice. It's already furnished, which me and Danielle don't have a lot of furniture, so that could be a big benefit.
There's two bedrooms upstairs.
Wow, there's a lot of space in it.
Yeah.
I'm in a tiny apartment in the city, is what I'm used to, so this is
this is spacious.
Yeah.
The bedroom is huge, which is really cool. I hope that it'll play a role in me and Danielle being physically intimate and bringing this a little bit closer together.
Wow, this is big too. This is great.
Be nice for the dogs.
Yeah. It's really awesome. It's got a fireplace, which I love, and a basement, lots of room for the dogs. I think the commute is probably about equal to both of us, which is good. Maybe we could just leave something else.
I understand. Yeah. Let's weigh our options. We'll see what we can do.
Okay.
All right?
Sounds good.
Let's go.
This looks really pretty.
This looks nice.
Okay, this one is a dollhouse.
Wow.
I love this. Oh, so cute.
I even love the colors. Like, it's just like fun.
Is this unfurnished then?
Yeah.
Yeah? Yeah. Okay.
How adorable is this
dining
room?
I love it. I really love it. The next house we look at is beautiful. It's amazing.
We got a killer kitchen.
Oh, wow. Oh my God, this kitchen is ridiculous. Look at this.
Wait till you see how big the master is.
Check this out.
Oh my
out.
Goodness.
Okay, well, this is nice.
Okay, so let me tell you a negative.
Yeah.
It's gonna add to your commute.
Yeah.
Positive, you could walk to work practically.
You're getting close, yeah.
It wouldn't be fair to Danielle because it would be like a super easy commute for me, but it would be a horrible, horrible commute for her.
As much as I want this one, I feel like my gut is still saying to go with like the townhouse.
That's what I was thinking too.
At the end of the day, we decided to go with the two-story house in Barrington. It's already furnished, it's dog friendly, and it's kind of in the middle between my work and Danielle's work.
I think Barrington sets me and you up for success the best, too.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. I definitely want there to be some kind of passion in my marriage, and moving in together will begin to feel like the spark that I really want to feel. And I'm hopeful that we can get there.
All right, relish this moment, because this is the last time you'll have the upper hand in this relationship.
Let's go get a house.
Okay.